Overall, from season three, I think you can expect more incredible monsters, and then a lot of lies, a lot of deceit, a lot of blood. And from my character, he's not all he first appears to be. He gets in over his head quite quickly, but there's some heart there as well.
Of all the fantasy worlds that we've experienced on page and on screen, what is unique and most exciting, do you think, about The Witcher?
Well, I think there's such different mediums, the book, the game, and TV. I think TV drama is always going to be so different, and I think it has a real sense of humour. I think it has a one. It's also got such a... The three main casts are so brilliant. I think it brings it, so much harm.
In terms of that main cast, can you talk about Henry and what you think is so special about him in this truly iconic performance?
Oh, God, he's so good. He's so good. And I think he's such a fan of the source material as well. And I think he brings all of that to it. And, he's been so incredible and he'll be so sorely missed. But it's going to be really exciting to see what Liam Hemsworth does with it as well.
One of the most interesting things about Witcher has always been the subtext, the themes, and I think this season we've got found family, we've obviously got the ongoing journey of the elves and their persecution. Can you talk a little bit about some symbolism in what we experience with our main cast this season?
Yeah, I think I think The Witcher is that extraordinary thing where you can, like all good drama, you can sort of read different things into all of it, and I think with fantasy particularly there's a freedom to go to all sorts of other places because there's that thing that removes you once from it. So it gets to go to all of these places, and I think that's really exciting. I mean, the thing I love most, which felt so different for me anyway, was I'd never done fantasy before. So just the costumes, the sets, and also working with Joey and Cassie and Graham as well. It was just, lovely people.
What do you think it is about the fantasy genre that really draws people in? Obviously, it's so rich, the books, the game, and now the series, and even people like Henry, so deep in the lore of it all. What is it about fantasy that really captures people's imaginations?
I think everyone loves a really detailed, complete world that's other and different, and that's one side of it. And then I think the other side is that you can explore so much within it because it gives you a license to in a way you can't in, like, something set in an office or something.